This is us before the hype. The hike, and we got a sweet treat because we earned it, because that was awful but really pretty.
It's not awful, it's not awful.
It's great.
It was so much fun. Yeah.
Got my tarot card read.
You're not
wrong. Just got it.
And
just got it.
Can you bring it closer? I have to fix my mascara.
And it looks like this next semester is looks like this next semester is going to be a whirlwind of emotions.
Okay, Richard.
I'd start this fun little thing called Chairlift Thoughts with myself. Roll the credit. Welcome back to Chairlift Thoughts with me, where we talk hard topics, current events, and all things newsworthy. Sponsored by Dino Nuggets. So, skiing. I don't ever ski in the trees. I have like a big fear I'm gonna die. Also, I don't really ski with poles. It's a funny little thing. All my friends make fun of me for it. My mom hates that I don't ski with poles. And my response is, when I was ski instructing, I was handed a piece of PVC pipe and told to make sure the kids don't fall and die. And I did a really good job with that. And then I got really comfortable not skiing with poles. So I stopped. And now it's kind of fun because I listen to music while I ski and I get to do little dance moves. Like the I'm the giraffe guy.
You guys say Colorado.
I'm a giraffe.
Okay, Colorado, we need to fix one thing here. There is a lack of bead trees. Where are all the bead trees? Bead trees are fun, and I really enjoy them, and they make the chairlift ride like a Disneyland ride. So I feel like we need to have more of those, and I know it's not really good for the environment. I know that, and I understand that, but it is good for the soul, and I feel like the soul is important, too. I like a good bead tree. I really do. I'm almost at the top. So that concludes this session of Chairlift Thoughts with me. Part 2, Chairlift Thoughts
Welcome back to Chairless Thoughts with me, where we talk hard topics, current events, and all things newsworthy.
Sponsored by Analog Clocks.
I will now be listening to Game of Thrones music every time I go skiing, because that was by far the best run I've ever had in my life. Oh my god. That was good. Oh my goodness. That was awesome. I thoroughly enjoyed. And that's all I have to offer.
Maybe there.